And it didn't matter whether the Senate was in charge or the House was in charge, and there was no separation between the parties. One of the people, by the way, on the Joint Committee on Atomic Energy was Al Gore's father, who was just as passionately pro-nuclear. The players and names are now sort of lost in history. John Pastore from Rhode Island, Chet Hollifield, the very powerful House member, also chairman of the Government Operations Committee in the House.